Dr. Weissman, as you mentioned, grew up here in Lexington. He went to Brandeis, he went to Boston University, and he says when he first learned that he'd won the Nobel Prize in Medicine, he didn't believe it. Lexington native Dr. Drew Weissman, one of two University of Pennsylvania scientists taking home the Nobel Prize in Medicine. He and Dr. Catalin Carrico behind the breakthroughs that led to mRNA COVID vaccines.
I never expected my entire life to get the Nobel Prize, and it's an incredible honor.
Dr. Carrico got the call just after 3:30 in the morning to tell her she'd won. She texted her colleague.
This got a cryptic message at 4 in the morning.
Dr. Weissman says at first he didn't believe it.
We said, you know, this has to be a prank. Some anti-vaxxer is you know, playing with us, and, you know, this can't be real.
So he waited to watch the news conference on TV.
We sat in bed and, you know, looking at my wife, and my cat is begging for food. And we wait, and the press conference starts, and it was real.
The two scientists uncovering how to change mRNA to make it into an effective vaccine.
COVID hit, and the vaccines were recognized for 95% efficacy.
Now the same technology is being studied to treat other diseases.
We've got clinical trials for 7 vaccines going on right now. We've got work on cancer vaccines, vaccines for autoimmune diseases, for allergies.
Now, BU School of Medicine says it's honored Dr. Weissman is an alum. They say that this is these are innovations that we will see for decades to come. We're live here in Lexington. Sharman Sacchetti, WCVB News Center 5.